In our trader rundown today, Fred Banyan of American Trust Investment Services joins me now for a closer look at the market conditions. And Fred, I think you have to take a look at the financials. Mm-hmm. I think that's what the traders are really focused on here.
They kind of get the ball off rolling with earnings season kicking into gear Friday. We're looking overall at a lot of interest starting to flow into to financial services sector. You know, you got some of the things the government is the stress test is a good example.
Right.
Relief, the ability for companies to do a little bit more things in increasing shareholder value, such as share buybacks, dividend increases, et cetera.
So tomorrow we'll hear from Wells Fargo, JP Morgan, and Citigroup, which had some bullish options paper flowing yesterday.
Sure.
Now, you're actually taking a look at a financial services company, mm-hmm. Blackstone. What do you see happening there?
Sure. Blackstone Group is a mid-level money manager. They have assets under management north of $300 billion, involved heavily in private equity. They come out on July 20th, in a little bit over a week and a half from now. So I'm looking for a beat on both the revenue and the net income or earnings side of things. So I'm positioning myself to take advantage of what I anticipated will be a very, very good earnings report.
So do you think this move will be up then? It sounds like you're bullish on this stock ahead of earnings.
You know how my approach to options is that, you know, what if I'm wrong? Yes, I am bullish on the Blackstone Group. And my strategy is to use straddles. So that gives me a little protection. So I'm bullish. However, if I'm wrong, I have that put side to protect me on the downside.
Well, thank you so much for coming on the show today for the Trader
Sure.
Talk.
You got it.